Caracas now. They're protesting 4 out of the 7 days of the week. There is no fear anymore. This is a citizens' revolution. You can feel it on the street. What's happening? I don't know what's happening.
They're shooting marbles at the kids now.
Today the instructions are for all the protesters to stay in separate groups across the city to make it harder for the National Guard to break them up.
Armando Armas fue agredido por los grupos violentos colectivos.
Se acabó sabotaje, caballero, de la Asamblea Nacional. Se acabó.
Tenemos Asamblea Constituyente.
Incredible. This is the president.
Porque voy a comparecer para reconocer su poder plenipotenciario.
Yo les juro que voy a dedicar toda mi vida para que esta revolución viva un renacer profundo de pueblo, de justicia, de igualdad, para que esta revolución levante cabeza.